गुड इवनिंग एवरीबडी. टुडे आई जस्ट वांट टू डिस्कस अ टॉपिक विच इज इन करंट न्यूज. एवरीबडी इज एप्रिसिएटिंग द न्यूजीलैंड प्राइम मिनिस्टर दैट शी हैज कंट्रोल्ड कोविड वेरी वेल इन अर कंट्री. बट हाउ ट्रू इट इज वेदर यू शुड बी हैप्पी और सैड रिगार्डिंग दिस. So I'll just share my take. I may be wrong, I may be right, but I just want to share my take. You see, first of all, New Zealand is a very small country. The population is about 4 million, which may not actually also be equal to one small segment of Delhi. Okay, and it is an island nation, so it is relatively easier to control a infectious disease. In such a small part of the country where it is, and it is also isolated. So coming to the second part, and which is also more important part, is this seems COVID vaccine is going to take a while to come, or it may not come at all. Okay, so because the initial trials of most of the vaccines have been not very encouraging. Now imagine a scenario that New Zealand, being an island nation, now it has blocked entries to other people, or they're being checked. Now imagine a situation where the whole world suffers from COVID, and gradually in maybe 1.5 or 2 years or 3 years, most of its population becomes immune. And New Zealand, being isolated, and it has controlled COVID well. Now its population is naive for antibodies for COVID. Now what it will do is, it will so what may happen down the line is, down the line of 2.5 to 3 years, nobody can enter New Zealand, because they may transmit the infection, or from New Zealand nobody can come outside, because they may then contract the disease. So is it a happy scenario? It is up to you to decide. Kindly give your feedbacks, and we can discuss more topics. Thank you.